Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Novice Gray, where last time this dude was very mean to us and made me cry. And that's about it. Oh yeah. Metapod got kidnapped by a Beedrill, but he's right here.
Metapod! So there you are. Quick, get into the Pokeball.
Get to the Pokeball.
Yeah, best reference. Metapod, return to its Pokeball. And then Ow. Please stop. Please stop. Don't do that.
The wild Beedrill, the stolen Metapod, is attacking in a fury. I guess we could say it's using Fury Attack! Wild Beedrill here. Go, Beedrill.
Oh, crap. Wait. Let me just refresh my memory on what I actually have. Okay, Pidgeotto is really far ahead, so I don't want to use that. But we should... please do a lot of damage. Oh. I'm going to Thunder Wave this, and then I'll speed this battle up. Oh, great. Of course, it's poison. Wait. There was an antidote in Lanty's house. Took totally with the finish. Oh. And I'm out of ideas. Let's switch to Metapod. We can totally deal with he can't do this. Oh, yes. What? Okay, Metapod's apparently a boss. Not poison. I thought it was poison, but you don't. Oh! Shed skin! Yes. Metapod, you are the best. Who needs Pikachu? I'm sorry, Pikachu, I didn't mean it. But I guess that's the end of that level, whatever that was. I really should have healed, but... Did you hear that? Beedrill still on? I can hear the buzzing from clear out here. I don't want to risk it. Pikachu's too precious. Fragile. He's an emotional. He's not in a good emotional state right now. So instead, we'll have a. Oh, yes. My next part is the greatest in all the land. Okay. Okay, we just have to spam. Oh no! No, do it. Yes. Mecha power. No. It's about. No, I think next part can deal with this. Metapod eats Caterpie for breakfast. And lunch. And sometimes brunch too. It's a special occasion. Okay, this time I'll switch because... Let's not push him. Don't want to stress him out. Okay, so instead, Pidgeotto can just take this dude out. Ooh, oh, come on. Come on, Pidgeotto, I believe you.
You are
the most punny of all the bug catchers.
Buzzed.
Ha, this guy. Somebody should give this guy a stand-up show all on his own. Can you hear the pure enthusiasm? Did he just tell me to leave again?
Stop calling me a nut.
Wait. You okay?
Stop calling me a novice!
Great.
No, why did he lose ground?
Oh well. Please let Pikachu, I swear to God. I'm being serious right now. Well, at least I don't have to use an antidote. Not like I had one anyway, and we'll go back to that dude later. And by later I mean when Pikachu's not about to die.
Welcome to our Pokemon Center.
Healing is a Pokemon. Full health. Now let's go see what this guy wants. What you want, buddy?
Flint. Pewter City.
I'll give him like a really distinguished old man voice.
Pewter City is gray, the color of stone. This town has always been famous for stone. The name's Flint, and you're standing on some of my stone. My merchandise is stone. These rocks, I mean these stones, are Pewter City's souvenirs. Want to buy some?
Why? Why would I do that?
Okay, I'll buy a stone from you for $100.
That seems like a reasonable deal. You're not a con man at all.
Ha ha ha, don't tell me you plan on challenging Brock, the Pewter City gym leader. Ha ha ha, you really think you'll beat him? Ha ha ha. Words of wisdom, words of inspiration, words of confidence, all from Old Man Flint.
Same item, I mean, why is my tech speed so low? You know, I don't want to press select or press start. Why does it seem like... Why does it go slow? I'm sure I put it on fast. Let's talk to this.
Pokemon are so clever, they know how to use sword magic to give them their advantage. Even ordinary stones can make Pokemon more powerful. Yeah, I'm gonna give this stone that boosts the power of rock type moves to my electric type, my bug type, or my flying type Pokemon. Pewter City, yes, Storm Grey City. Do I need anything in the mark? Yes, I do need stuff in the mark.
So I bought 5 potions and 3 antidotes from the mart because Pikachu kept getting Pikachu kept getting plippity puff.
Yeah, that was it. That was what I was going to say. That was the whole sentence. I want to go talk to this dude. Well, whoever's in this house. By this dude.
Hello there, young gun. I'm a tough team. Oh, it is my Pokemon to be as tough and ornery as they can be. If you'd like, I could help toughen up your Pokemon.
What are you gonna... Okay.
No, that's fine. That's fine. You just wanna extort me for shards, that's fine.
Whoa.
Oh god. I'm Billy Bucks, brother. I'm Tibby.
Oh, nice. Salvador. Like, Salvador Dali?
Forest.
Okay, I'm not gonna bother talking to the rest of the kids because I don't want to.
I guess I'll keep Pikachu up first. Against a Raptor Lich gym.
So that seems like a good idea.
There's no dude there.
And Brock's sprite looks weird.
Who goes there? My name's Brock, and I'm the leader of this Pokemon gym.
This is your first gym battle?
I don't know how Brock sounds.
Hey Ash, as a gym leader I have to accept every challenge, so let's get this over with.
You seem to take your job really seriously, you seem very passionate about it.
Maybe Brock would like to battle.
At least he only has one Pokemon, so I guess that's something.
Let us bend away from oh god. Oh god.
Okay, it's Metapod time. Wait, why am I speeding this up? But harder. Oh, you missed. Okay, cool. Harder. Metapod's gonna do the... Oh. Oh, he missed. Harder. That's what this episode's gonna be called. Oh, he missed Harden.
Not great.
Now that's what I'm tackling until he dies. He's not gonna die. That does literally no damage.
That's fine. Pidgeotto's got this.
I believe in you, fella. Yep. That was a critical hit. Good. that's good for spray. Well, this is doomed to fail. There was the dooming, and there was the failing.
Alex, come back.
I'll think about everyone that voice recently.
Stop, I don't want to hurt you, Pope. Pikachu.
Well, you kind of failed that when you knocked it out.
Let's call this a draw.
Okay. Do I get a badge for a draw? I think I should get a badge for a draw.
Your Pokemon aren't strong enough to pose a threat to me. Come back when you've grown.
What, like, taller? Like, centimeters? Couple of millimeters, maybe? I mean, if I put my hair up, like, in a big ponytail on top of my head, I could kind of count as taller. Oh, epic music to go with the creepy old man.
Everyone loses sometimes. You can't just let that get you down.
Brock is very good. His talents could make him a bird.
But Brock has 9 little brothers and sisters to take care of, so he could never leave town for regional championships. His good-for-nothing father left him to become a Pokemon trainer, and they never heard from him again.
His heartbroken mother tried her best to hold things together, but just sadly she passed away.
Brock's the only one his little brothers and sisters have left.
So you think you can beat Brock?
I may just know a way that can supercharge your Pikachu.
This is the town's hydroelectric plant. Are we gonna cheat? Is this cheating? I think this is cheating. And now the music's back to normal.
The river turns the wheel to generate electricity. I believe they generated some excess power at one time and it formed itself into a high energy ball.
A light ball. Yeah, that's great. That's definitely what I need. Thanks, old man. By the way, that rock you sold me was totally useful. I guess this might help. Somehow.
It raises the special attack of a Pikachu. Touching it may cause a shock.
And so let's go back and battle Brock again, and hopefully this time win. Although I don't see how that one thing is going to improve my chances that much. I'm back again, I'm taller this time. You have to battle me.
Haven't you learned your lesson yet? Your Pikachu is no match for me. You may think you're ready to challenge me, but I can tell you're still a novice. Everybody calls me a novice. As gym leader, I must accept all challenges, so let's get this over with. Let the match begin.
Leader Brock would like to cheer, dude.
Oh, so now you're handicapping yourself because you think you're better than me, huh? Is that what you think?
Thunder Wave!
What are you doing now, bruh? How do you like Geodude now?
Oh, wait, crap, that was bad. Oh, that was really bad. This could take a while. Okay, great, Pikachu still died. Pikachu, you're cool. Let's just spam harder. I hope he keeps getting paralyzed so he can do like no damage. Oh, he's using defense call.
He's copying my strategy.
Oh god. You may be wondering why I'm speeding this up, but I think you're beginning to see why. I've literally just got one finger pressed on the speeder button and one just like, constantly tapping the A button. Oh no, I should have the A, but whatever. Whatever.
Whatever, bro.
Yeah, I really should have held Pikachu. I really should have held Pikachu. It's gonna hate me now. But yeah, Metapod should probably win this. I have to say though, even in death, Pikachu's sacrifice is being useful in paralyzing Geodude. Yeah. Level 10 for Metapod, and Pikachu's still stuck as my lowest level.
Player defeated Leader Brock.
Huh? Pikachu's electricity is set off sprinklers. Oh, no matter. Let's finish this match. Good to know.
Meh. It's a shame that when it's a Butterfree, it won't have shed skin anymore, but
it's worth it.
Sleep Powder is the best. Butterfree is just... Whoa!
Duke Brock. I don't mean to freak you out, but your brothers and sisters just teleported into the room. Now, don't look around. And on the count of three, we're gonna run.
Okay.
Leave Onyx alone, our brother worked hard to raise such a big bully. Stop it, all of you. This is an official match. We're gonna finish it no matter what.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I thought it was done. Well, okay. I guess I'll just use Sleep Powder then, and just hope he dies from it. But of course... Oh, Jesus. Jesus, why? Why did you do this to me? Sleep? Oh, no. That was great. Please tell me I don't have to fight Geodude as well. Okay. First things first. Switch over to the first spot. And then battle Brock again, I hope. I don't have to fight Thingy, Geodude. Hopefully he hasn't had the presence of mind to heal his Pokemon. No, I haven't learned my lesson yet. Just let me fight you. Are you kidding me? Are you serious right now? Yeah. Oh, Butterfree's still in his heart. Oh god. Please don't wake up. Good. Please don't wake up. Good. Oh god, I mean, woke up. Are you kidding? Oh, he's paralyzed. Yeah! No damage! Yeah, blood sprinklers, electric gun, these brothers and sisters are evil. Are you serious? This is ridiculous. How is Pikachu supposed to do this? You know what? Yep, I'm just gonna lame it out. Cheese potions. And over until he can't move. And then Thundershock him. Hopefully I just... Oh no. Hopefully I just have enough to outlast him. Ah, you're not tricking me with that one. You bloody old pal. Crap. Oh my god, Onyx, you are seriously annoying. Serious? Ugh. Okay, great, good. I'll see you at the time when I do beat him, because he's annoying me. Okay, I finally beat him after about a million tries. That was utterly ridiculous. I took you for granted, so I lost. This review picture, I confer to you on the official Pokemon League builder bitch.
ball to bat. The ball to bat.
Just having the ball to bat makes your Pokemon more powerful. Great. That was awful. Wait, take this with you. Yay. Yeah, blah blah. Yeah, that's useful for all the rock types I've got. Go away, Block. Bruh, I don't even want to speak to you.
Brock, you go and follow your dreams. My father.
So if they've been living in the same town, how come Brock never noticed him until now?
It's too shame to go back to my family. It's a shame to take care of my family. Brock, you go and fulfill your dreams, not take care of my family. My dream to become the greatest Pokemon breeder.
Do you want to give me anything else?
I've decided to watch it with my children from now on and be a, you know,
a father, like, you know, Gen Z they do. But yeah, this is why Speedwalk out of here. That'll be the end of this. I'm not sure how long a time that'd be in the end. But it took me about 20 tries to beat Brock because it was awful and his Pokemon wouldn't stay asleep. Oh, well, just before I end it, I'll show you how dead my Pokemon were. But Butterfree learned Poison Powder and... No, I think he already knew Stun Spore like before. Pidgeotto... I was going to call it Pidgeot. But Pidgeotto learned Quick Attack and I'm not sure if that was in there as well. And Pikachu learned Quick Attack and that definitely wasn't in there. But yeah, now all of them hate me because I made them faint so many times. But that'll be it for this episode, and I'll see you next time.